When someone says something to you, says, not even does, says, how can you get affected? I genuinely do not get this concept. What are words? Let us get into the depth of it. What are words? If someone abuses you, it is just a arrangement of sounds, correct? You are giving those sounds meaning. So technically, if you're getting affected by someone's words, you are making yourself miserable because you are giving meaning to what that person is saying. That person may not even have said it in that context. They could have just said things, because a lot of people just say things. People are very stupid. They keep talking about something or the other. If they want to abuse you, if they are angry, if they are emotionally down, they will end up saying things that they don't mean at all. And you are busy taking what they are saying seriously. And then you're thinking about it. You're thinking about it also in words, things that you have given meaning to. And you are making meanings that don't exist. No one realizes that these are eventually what these words mean. So finally, remember, if you're getting affected by someone's words, that means you are simply doing damage to yourself. You are killing yourself. And then you are making even more things within your head that only have meaning to you and that have meaning to nobody else. This happens in a lot of marriages and a lot of relationships. So I urge you to get rid of the meaning of words, because when someone says something, it really doesn't matter. In fact, when someone does something also, it shouldn't matter. But even on that, I'll give you a pass, because I can understand when something is being done, it can affect you physically. But words? Really?